Sim.
So the Elks offense with it as they get ready to go, first and 10. Throwing on first down, it's Jackson. And he's going to take a shot, but he's got a man. Complete. Trey. Touchdown. A big play there. 75 yards. And his guys have taken a first quarter lead. That's how they envision to get the football to start the game at school. And I don't know if that was scripted. Was it a miracle? Or was it just a play call that they had in their pocket? No matter what, they have the right call on against the right defense, and they end up in the end zone. Justin Tucker for the extra point. And it's going to make it 7-0. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. And he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25. So out come the Seahawks now for their first possession. They'll be led out by their 5'11 quarterback from Wisconsin by way of NC State, and that's Russell Wilson.
He's always been an incredible decision maker on the field. Takes care of the ball really well, puts his team in the right positions, makes sure the play calls are accurate. Also was a minor league baseball player. Didn't hit very well there. I think he made a great career choice picking football.
It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down. I'm no offensive mastermind, but of all the guys on the field to block, you might want to stop him.
Look, I've got a very simple rule. An unblocked defender is usually your best defender, and he's not making the play there.
And he will lose yardage on the play, back in his own 19-yard line. It's a loss of four, now third down. And the offense there, the O-line, everybody really on offense, they were just manned out at the point of attack.
They could pretty much call them all out, couldn't you? Almost by name, right? That was a very tough sequence for the offensive line. How about that defensive front creating a new line of scrimmage, including pressure comes, and Wilson's going to go down.
Well, they go with the nickel. They throw an extra defensive back. Coverage was very good.
Yeah, it was exactly as you would expect. A passing down, bringing the nickel package. Just as you described, the coverage was excellent. And that one of the linemen ended up getting it to the quarterback.
So on fourth down, as seen on TV, here's our resident strongman, John Ryan, on the punt. Sanders. Deion Sanders, 61 yards. And his guys get the quick strike touchdown.
When you get a guy that fast back there receiving punts, that's a nightmare for the guy game planning the special teams coach. It's also a nightmare for the punter. Sometimes they get so nervous that they miss hit the ball and kick it right to him.
Tucker now for the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0. So his big play capability in full display there as he's able to return that punt for a touchdown. So after the punt return touchdown, let's see what their opponents can do with this kickoff. On the return, the all-pro 2 years ago, Tyler Lockett. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. And the Seahawks get ready to trot out on the field. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does. And a lot of teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game. And typically, those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early. Probably not very deep into their script. I think they're going to stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet. And try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything, at least 3 points, get that zero off the board. On second down, here's Wilson. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete. The tight end, Luke Wilson, is the target. And it's third down.
Let's face it, you want to get back into the game. These are the kind of throws you got to hit. It's wide open right there. Got to be able to get it to him.
And those are the throws that haven't been available to them every time he's dropped a pass. Yeah, that's a big miss. Third and long, it's Wilson. Wilson hit, it's loose, it's out of fumble, and this is picked up by the defense, and his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line.
The psychology of the game never ceases to amaze me, because you would think there would never be a fumble from what we hear from coaches all the time, right?
And how much they practice not fumbling.
Practice it, preach it, talk about it all the time, and you would think no one would ever turn it over. Yeah, there are humans out there running around.
That's caught. Touchdown.
We see this run all the time, but when it's well executed, it's a beauty.
And it feels like the fade takes forever to develop, but that ball is just hanging in the air.
And the reason why is that the receiver is trying his best to work the defender inside and give himself space to fade away from him and catch the football. And that's exactly what happened there.
Now Tucker to add the PAT. And it is now 21-0. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. And it took it back to about the 19-yard line. The Seattle man ready to march out of the field. That's some dangerous territory. Already down three scores. A three and out here. An inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, which also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all of these points back on one drive, you're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
Was returned for a touchdown. He gets this one away. Boy, it's another boomer. And Sanders now return. Shifts by him. And he will be out of bounds here. It will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. And they're not going to get a playoff here as time will expire on this first score. 21-0 our score. We'll be back with more of Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports.
The NFL on EA Sports is presented by Snickers. You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies.
Back alongside Charles Davis, Brandon Gunn. It'll be Salt Lake football here as we get ready to start quarter number two as they take over following the punt with a first and ten. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. That was Jackson. Not able to get this one all the way up to about the 46-yard line. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short.
First play of the drive, he's confronted all around. Excellent blocking, but a guy carrying the ball, he was the finisher. A really nice run.
Yeah, it probably won't stop Russell Wilson, a 90 overall Russell Wilson, 2 minute warning drill. It's probably going to pick up a yard from scramble.
Yeah.
Best option. To just hold on to the ball. Throughout that whole second quarter, by pounding the ball.
Now, first down carry by Bell. And he'll get this down all the way to about the 46. 2 yards on the pickup there in the second.
Is this a 2 minute quarter?
2 minutes to go here in the first half. Hope from Minneapolis after this.
Or he can score fast enough to put Brady back on the field. Yeah. Do you want me to score? Yeah, you better keep the ball away from me. I think that is what this is attempting to teach. Do you understand? Oh, yeah.
Which team will be featured prominently in those islands?
Might be a little biased.